police chase ending with an arrest here. We have Sky 4 with the action cam fired up over inbound Route 28 right near the Millvale exit. Police say this chase hit 100 miles an hour at one point. Officers threw down spike strips to puncture the suspect's tires. They got their guy in handcuffs. You can look for updates on this story both on air and on WTAE.com.